In this video, I will show you how to set up a voicemail with VoIP.ms. First, log into the customer portal. Navigate over to DID numbers and click Voicemail. In order to create a voicemail, click the Create a New Voicemail Account button. First, you can enter an ID number from 1 to 10 digits long just for reference purposes. Then, give it a name. And set a password to enter your mailbox options, such as listen to your messages or record your greeting. If you prefer to skip the password prompt and log in directly, leave it to yes. If you want the mailbox system to send you an email notification every time you receive a new voicemail, you may enter it here. And finally, here you can set the language you and the caller will hear when instructions or menus are played by the voicemail. You may also click View Advanced Mode for more parameters, such as delete voicemail message every time it sends an email notification. Once you are set, you can click the button Create Voicemail. Now, in order to assign your voicemail to a specific phone number, head over to DID Numbers. Click Manage DID, and you may edit your DID by clicking the pencil icon. Scroll all the way down to Voicemail Associated with DID and select your voicemail. Click the button to apply changes and you are all set. You may also assign your voicemail to your main account. To do so, go to Main Menu, click Account Settings, General, and you will see Voicemail Associated to the Main Account. Simply select your entry in the drop-down menu and click Apply. By default, all your messages will be saved in the cloud. You may consult them by heading over to the DID Numbers menu and by clicking Voicemail. Simply click the blue list icon and set your desired dates. You can also access your voice messages from the phone by dialing star 97. In order to change the default voicemail greeting, you may do so by dialing star 97 from your phone, or you can use one of your previously uploaded recordings. In order to do so, click the pencil icon, go to the advanced mode, and select your preferred recording. You may learn more about VoIP.ms free advanced voicemail parameters by visiting wiki.voip.ms. And this is how you can set up a voicemail with VoIP.ms. Let us know if you have any questions. Thanks!